Once upon a Christmas, in the little town of Bethlehem, two beautiful stars lit up the night sky. They danced from one end of the blue sky to the other. One could compare them to two exquisite gems. They were the stars of Bethlehem. Their task was to guide the three kings to the manger, where they would find the newborn Savior and his parents, Mary and Joseph, Emily Stewart and Sophie Long, the stars of Bethlehem, enter the stable. The daddy shepherds carrying their precious lamb, Robert Herrera, Eric Gleason, Jason Zalameda, put the adorable lamb, Emily Gleason and David McCullough, were getting ready to walk to the stable. While the stars of Bethlehem say,
"Dear children, they are asked in every town, three kings from the land of the sun, which is the road to Bethlehem? But neither the old nor the young could tell, so the kings rode on. Their guides, we the stars of Bethlehem, we glittered ahead of them, high in the air, so clear, so very clear."
Now the shepherds with the adorable lamb enter the stable. The Magi of Bethlehem, three educated scholars, responsible believers, who carried gifts to baby Jesus, followed the stars of Bethlehem that shone so bright. They're known as the three wise men, but in Luke's gospel, they are identified as three kings. Here they are: Domenico Bianchi, Noel Herrera, Evan Soto, guided by a beautiful mommy angel, Cecilia. The royal trio, looking elegant, absolutely rich, wearing their crowns of gold, studded with gems, Evan in gold, Noah in purple, and Domenico in red. And Domenico says in a loud voice,
"I am a scholar. My name is Balthasar of Almania. I bring myrrh to baby Jesus."
And Noah says,
"I am responsible to Mongol person. I bring gold to the Lord Jesus."
And Evan says,
"I am Gaspar of India. nothing but the best to the newborn.
Yes, the three wise men sing.